Their so-called budding romance was forced into the open this weekend after sources reported of a fiery row between the pair in Blackpool last month. But Gemma Atkinson and Gorka Marquez appeared forgive and forget during Sunday night's Strictly Come Dancing results show. In a blink and you'll miss it moment, Gemma appeared to embrace Gorka. Camera panned away from the dance floor after the dancers rushed to hug eliminated couple Mollie King and AJ Pritchard. Gemma, who was dressed in aqua with her hair in a high quiff, seen giving departing Mollie King hug, before turning around to Gorka. Dressed in distinctive, red open shirt, Gorka was spotted congratulating Gemma on her successful turn in the dance, of which saw her chosen to go through to the final. The pair have been at the center of a sea of romance rumors since the early weeks of Strictly, though both previously denied they were a relationship. Gemma and Gorka's reunion came just weeks after their relationship was forced into the open by a fiery row during the cast's weekend in Blackpool last month. A source claims Gemma, who is partnered with Aljaz Skorjanec, caught the dancer, who is partnered with Alexandra Burke, flirting with fellow dancer, leaving her raging. A source told The Sunday, Gemma wasn't impressed to see Gorka flirting with a beautiful dancer brought as an extra. The professional group of dancers won the big numbers at the Blackpool Tower Ballroom. According to the source, Gemma was seen watching him with a face like thunder before confronting him over his behavior. It was the talk of Strictly Pros next day, because until this point she and Gorka had been very careful not to be seen looking intimate together in public, the source continued.